Hello, welcome to the video. Today we will be going over how to clean out viruses on your personal Windows computer for free. I wanted to thank you all for giving this video a chance. I greatly appreciate it. I wanted to urge you to watch the whole video before you follow the steps because some of the programs will require you to restart your computer. Also, keep in mind that there are different kinds of computer viruses and not all viruses are the same and they may require different solutions. So today we will be going over only a few programs that remove junkware, malware, and spyware. Three of these programs you are able to use on all the Windows operating systems above Windows XP. However, the fourth program does not currently support Windows 8.1. Now we will get started. We are going to start by downloading all the programs that we will need to run today. Start by opening your favorite internet browser. Mine is Google Chrome. Look up bleepingcomputer.com and hit search. Here under bleepingcomputer.com, we will go to the Downloads tab. Now, under the Downloads tab, we will locate the search box to the right of the screen. We will now search for our first program called Rkill. Rkill. Click on the name. You will be brought to a new page where you will find Download Now at Bleeping Computer. Click that. Now go back to the search box and type in AdwCleaner. Click on the name. Click the Download Now at Bleeping Computer. Go back to the search box, type in JRT, click on the name, click Download Now at Bleeping Computer. Now, if you're on Windows 8.1, ignore this last download. Now, if you're on Windows 8 or below, go ahead and type in ComboFix. Click on the name. Click Download Now. Now you may close your internet as we have all the programs we need to start cleaning out your computer. Yes. Now we will go to where you downloaded the programs. Here under your downloads, you will start with Rkill. So go ahead and double click or run or open and give it permission. This program will prepare your computer by stopping any unwanted files or scripts that should not be running. Next, we will go to AdwCleaner. Click it, double click it, give permission. Once it is open, go ahead and scan your computer. One click. AdwCleaner, once it is scanned, it will ask you to clean, and you go ahead and click clean once. It will clean out your computer from what it's found, and in the end, we'll have you restart your computer. So I will not be able to clean. Okay, cleaning is available. Go ahead and click that. Now, once your computer has restarted, go back to your downloads, and this program here, JRT, Junk Removal Tool, will require you to turn off your antivirus. So you go to where your antivirus is located and shut down the service. Most antiviruses, when they're in the tray, you can right click and shut down service. So make sure your antivirus is turned off. Once that is complete, you may go ahead and run the junk removal tool. I cannot run the junk removal tool because it will shut down your processes and it'll shut down your programs like Internet Explorer and anything else you have open to make sure that it cleans your computer. So you go ahead and press any key to continue. I will not. Once that is complete, go back to your downloads. And if you are not on Windows 8.1, you may run ComboFix. So go ahead and run ComboFix. This will be the last program that you run on the computer in order for your viruses, most common viruses, to be removed. So I will not do that because ComboFix will also stop your processes, and when it's complete, it will ask you to restart your computer. So once you do those four, you should be okay. Now I understand that this will not get rid of all viruses, but if you continue to have trouble, feel free to leave a comment below. I will do my best to find a solution for you. Thank you for watching, and if it helped, don't forget to share and subscribe, and have a wonderful day. Peace.